Around the nation tonight, Senate Majority Leader Chuck Schumer says they will vote on a resolution to avoid a partial government shutdown that is set to begin Friday. But there's still an October 18th deadline to raise the debt limit. That was what allows the government to pay its bills. Republicans say they oppose raising the debt limit, as Democrats are working to pass a $3.5 trillion spending bill on their own using a Senate tool called reconciliation.